Only one major obstacle, today's an important stage for the contenders for final victory. The climb to Haussière Merlette will require them to dig deep, and it will provide us with some signs as to their respective fitness levels. Swift acceleration by Hugh Carfi. Counter attack by Brandler.
There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. There's now more than a minute between them. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Oh, a rider has taken a tumble. Fortunately, nobody went down with him. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A rider is looking to give the pack the slip. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. Oh, the list of those left behind goes on rising. A rider is taking his chance alone? That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in. Several riders are on the ground, but it doesn't look too serious. Somebody says that a rider is down. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! The riders have upped the pace. Attack from a rider. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. We're starting the last third of the race. Uh-oh, the pack is quickening the pace. The peloton has definitely accelerated, meaning that an attack is highly unlikely. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. A courageous rider is looking to break away. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage.
Martin is off.
It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps.
Counter attack by Martin.
There are just 5 kilometers left. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! Another attack! This time it could go all the way! And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first of the line today? A great victory! He really handled the breakaway well. And here are the key moments of the race.